What is this bloody thing on the forest floor?
This is hands down the coolest fucking thing I have ever seen.
So for science, let's give it a go.
This is Hydnellum pekii, or the bleeding tooth. All these little droplets are called guttation. This is essentially happening because this mushroom is growing so quickly that it is sweating, and it is metabolizing by excreting water and CO2. And then water in this mushroom turns this incredible shade of blood red because of the polyphenols produced by this mushroom. Despite its appearance, this mushroom is not toxic. It's just quite bitter.
Every time I find the bleeding tooth, people ask me to lick it. So for science, let's give it a go. Ooh, bitter. Doesn't taste great. Is not toxic. Probably stained my tongue a little bit orange. I'm going to leave the rest of it because it's just beautiful the way it is.
Oh my goodness.
It's just bleeding everywhere.
Ooh, so bloody. Oh, so bloody. I'm gonna use this to dye fabrics with, so there's no harm to me squeezing the juice out of it. The juice is not toxic, just stains your hands kind of orange or red. And there's a beautiful little specimen over here that I wouldn't dare to touch because it's just too pretty. Incredible Hydnellum pekii.